Our instant index here on a Friday night full of surprises, starting with the son of a newspaper stand owner in Buenos Aires who got a shock when the telephone rang. It was Pope Francis himself calling to cancel his newspaper subscription. The young man thought it was a prank. He said, seriously, it's the Pope calling from Rome to cancel the paper. At least he called to cancel it. And to new revelations tonight about a classic. 50 years ago today, a little band from Liverpool released their debut album, The Beatles with Please Please Me. And tonight, something we had never heard before, the backstory. The Fab Four powered through a marathon recording session at Abbey Road. 10 songs, 12 hours, and then at 10:30 at night, John Lennon, fighting a cold, his voice nearly gone, started the final track. Take a listen. They did it in two takes. Of course, the rest is rock history. Lennon said it wasn't his best take, that his throat felt like sandpaper. Only imagine if his throat was clear.